29th October 2021, today Supreme Court in a matter under Section 138 of Negotiable Instrument Act held that a check issued as a security pursuant to financial transaction cannot be considered as a worthless piece of paper under every circumstances. Security in its true sense is the state of being safe, and the security given for a loan is something given as a pledge of payment. It is given, deposited or pledged to make certain the fulfillment of an obligation to which the parties to the transactions are bound. If in a transaction a loan is advanced and borrower agrees to repay the amount in a specified time frame and issues a check as a security to secure repayment, if the loan amount is not repaid in any other form before the due date, and or if there is no other understanding between the agreement, the parties to defer the payment of amount the check which is issued as security would mature for